Stephanie? Are you alright?
I'm fine. I'm just really tired.
My friend is stuck under some debris. She's in danger. Please help me get her out.
That's terrible. We must save your friend. Stephanie, I'm sorry. I'll be back as soon as possible.
I understand.
Good. Come with me.
You hold that side, okay?
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you so much. You saved your life.
I'm worried about Stephanie. I'm going back there.
Take care of your friend. She looked really tired. Why don't you give her something hot to eat and let her... Be careful.
Sorry that I kept you waiting. Let's go.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just not feeling too good.
The you just need a warm meal. I'll look around for something to eat.
Thanks.
Hmm? There you go, Stephanie.
Thanks. You know what? I'm still not sure if I should go to the Mission Care Center.
Why?
You've done a terrible thing to her.
A terrible thing?
I hate you! Get out! If you don't leave, I will! Wait! Please, wait, Stephanie! No! She was paralyzed after the accident. It was all my fault. She can't even use a wheelchair. She's in critical condition, probably because she couldn't move to evacuate.
So, what did you do after she became paralyzed?
What could I do? I didn't know what to say. I couldn't even look at her. It was just too painful to see her. That's why I went away to boarding school after junior high. I haven't seen her or my father since. I couldn't bring myself to go see them. Even after their divorce, I still wouldn't visit them. I just couldn't accept what happened to her. I felt so guilty. I have no idea what I should do. What do you think?
Let's go see her and take it from there. We can always leave whenever.
You really think so? Okay.
We'll leave after a short nap. We gotta rest.
Okay.